revolving it, and you're just laying the back number across the top.
With this hand, you're going to feel a grid across your body a bit. But if we walked off, you want to, if we had cars driving in the grid, it wouldn't be down here or something like this. Straight grid right there, to drive right off the grid right there. Okay, this hand extends out for the dog, it's going to build a grid. So now go back to the ready position. Now try put the ball in the racket and figure it out. Now, open the door, pet the dog, there you go, and then drill the bridge at the same time. That's it, just like that. Perfect. So you can do that again. Come back, open the door, build the bridge. That's it. And remember, the dog is off to the side over here, not behind you. Right out there. Do you have a dog? Dog? Do you wish you had a dog? Yeah. What kind of dog would you have? But would you have a big dog or would you have a small dog? Small dog? Okay. Let's pretend like this is like a medium dog. Okay, like a Labrador. Okay, so ready, position. So open the door and build the bridge. Excellent, like that. Perfect. Now hold it like that. And what I want you to do is as the ball comes, as I throw the ball in here, you want to make sure that it's outside of this ball. You don't want to be even with this ball. Leave that ball there and you bring the racket here. You see where the strings are in relationship to the ball? They're out here. Does that make sense? So make sure that when you go, the ball's out here. Now when you bring this racket, you're gonna make this bridge is gonna get out of the way. So put that out of the way. You're gonna make contact. Then you're gonna connect the ball and the strings back together. Now you're shining. Got it? Pretty easy to remember, huh? So you're gonna build a bridge. Set it on. You ready? Go. Build a bridge. Okay, you ready? So build a bridge. Pet the dog. In. So when you open the door, watch this. When you open the door so you can actually see through the strings to toward the camera. And then just pet the dog. So do it. Open the door. See, there you go. Now pet the dog. Now ready, here comes the ball. Now connect that foam ball. Connect it back. Yeah. Yep. Connect it back. That's right here. Just like that. So see how these elbows are in the front like that? Yeah, just connect it back beside you. Okay? So yeah, build a bridge.